Hello, I'm Lydia and welcome to my kitchen. Let me show you how to make fish roe from chia seeds. It's a delicious raw vegan dish which is very easy to make. And it's an original recipe of mine. I'm going to add chia seeds. Lemon juice and water. And I will stir for a while. After a few minutes of stirring, the mixture will get a thick consistency. Now we'll add the oil and chopped onion. And this is it. It's ready to serve on a slice of bread. Very delicious. Enjoy and see you next time.